How's it going, guys? It's Ray tonight, and today we're playing as North Korea, and we're going to reunify the Korean Peninsula. It's going to be a pretty interesting scenario because obviously our Korea is, it might seem like we're best Korea, but I mean, do you see their population? Do you see their economy? And do you see their technology? It's kind of debatable, and I mean, do you see their stability? Actually, their stability is worse than ours. Would you look at that? Can we actually fund rebels? That'd be kind of funny. No, we can't. Be funny if we could build a East Korea and stuff like that. But you know what? We're playing as North Korea. Our people are happier than South Korea because we are the true Korea. Would you look at that? So how are we gonna form this Korean Empire? Obviously, all we need is South Korea. So what we're gonna do? How are we gonna do it? The question remains. We're going to need a decent population, so I'm going to increase the economy, population growth, income tax. We're going to definitely need that, so let's max that out. And we'll put the rest in research because why not? And as for our budget, we're going to tax the citizens of North Korea because, I mean, you know what? They don't need food, they don't need money. This is North Korea we're talking about here. So, max the taxes. Delete the troops because we actually. Or should we keep them? What's our population looking like? It's not that bad. Let's just disband the troops for now. It's going to be a temporary disbanding of the troops. I think we'll be able to rebuild all this pretty quickly, but I'm not sure. It just depends on how fast we can grow as a country. So, we're making 2,000 gold a turn. I think we're going to put a lot of that in research because I want to have at least a 6.0 research. So, that's the plan. I don't know how long it's going to take to get that research level, but shouldn't take that long from what I believe. So, we're going to increase our research at the start of this game. Maybe we should have saved up a little bit of gold just in case, but I think we'll be fine. As for Korea's allies, we're going to increase our relations with China, the Russians, and Japan because, we're going to get into a war with South Korea. Might as well not get into a war with Japan while we're at it, or things are going to go pretty bad pretty quickly. So, we've managed to get our first technology point, and we're going to put this into income production. And then let's just see how things go. I'm probably going to skip ahead a little bit here and there because I don't think you guys want to watch me, commentating about our technology level going up. So I'm gonna skip ahead a little bit and I'll be back when we have formed a, kind of decent looking Korean economy and stuff like that. So I'll be back. So I think we're ready now for the war with South Korea. Our economy, it's looking pretty beautiful. Negative 5,900 gold a turn. I mean, we have good relation too with South Korea. For a second, we probably could have allied with them, but I mean, this is North Korea we're dealing with. We are the best Korea. Look at our economies. I mean, it's pretty safe to say we're best Korea. Our technology is also far superior. Apparently, their economy blew up really quickly. I was above them for a little bit, but their economy is going way up. So, I mean, that's a good enough reason right there to attack them. So, invade Seoul, go down here from the north, and let's see how this invasion turns out. We're gonna lose a lot of troops. I want you guys to know that. We're gonna lose a lot of troops. So, let's just hope for the best and kind of, walk down south. That was really my only real strategy, was just to invade and just keep moving south. That's kind of the only plan I really had. So, if it doesn't work, it doesn't work. I don't know. They had a lot of troops right there. Send these down here. Send the 600 stack this way. And a lot of that in that direction. And then the 10,000 stack this way. So, we've won the war. Now all we have to do is, well, I didn't really realize that, but we're gonna have to take that little island over somehow. So I'm gonna send this up to the north and it's gonna invade from this little port right here. So then from Seoul, we can go over here into the water. And then after that, we can go from the Yellow Sea into this little ocean over here. And then we can take the final province over and officially unite Korea as best Korea. So it's official. North Korea can finally annex the South. Actually, we can't. We're gonna have to declare a second war because apparently we cannot fully annex them. We can take Seoul, and I think we're gonna take over Seoul and take over, as much as we can get out of this, but I think that's all we're gonna be able to take for now. So the war's over, but we're gonna have to declare a second war eventually. So we need to rebuild the economy and we need to prepare for the second war against South Korea. This is probably going to be a shorter video, I feel like, because it already looks like it's already about over because our main goal is just to unite Korea. So, North Korea is Best Korea. I mean, we might as well just rename ourselves to Best Korea at this point. Because, I mean, that's what we are. We're Best Korea. We have the higher technology level, the higher economy, and the higher population. So, Best Korea is officially kicking out South Korea. And things are looking up for us because our economy is going to go up pretty soon, and things are going to go pretty good for the most part. Does anybody in the region hate us? I think all the countries are still pretty friendly with us. We'll get a little bit higher relations with China, Japan, and Russia, and then I'll probably wait a couple turns and then wait for the peace treaty to end, and then we'll invade South Korea for the second time. We also gotta stabilize the land, otherwise they'll revolt. So, phase two of the war can now begin. We're going to invade South Korea for the second time. And I think this is gonna be the final time as well. So, take over these coastal cities and then move into the capital. It should be pretty simple. So, I think we've just won. That was probably the quickest war I've ever had, ever. So the war is over, and now Korea can finally be united. It's about time. So now we can disband our military because we don't need it. And then we can work on rebuilding our economy. We can stabilize the provinces. And best Korea can officially become united. Let's stabilize the area because we have to stabilize it before we prove that best Korea is united. So we're going to stabilize the area. And then finally, the moment of truth. Form the Korean Empire. Best Korea has officially formed up. So, we are the best Korean Empire. That's what I thought about. I mean, that's what I thought. I don't want to be called Korean Empire. I think, Korea is just, a little bit, I don't know, more normal. So, we are officially a united Korea. It's about time. Hopefully, you enjoyed watching me unite Korea under, best Korea control, and I'll see you all for the next one. Peace.